Well, breaking news impacting the evening drive. Within the past 15 minutes, sheriff's deputies reopened West Broad Street and Norton Road, just near Doctors West Hospital. A car and a motorcycle collided there. The Franklin County Sheriff's Office says the motorcyclist is in critical condition. We don't know yet if anyone else is hurt.